Hello and welcome to Wheels Wheels. Now today's video was shot at the semi-annual car and bike show at the Boozer's Bar and Grill over in Liberty, Missouri. It took place on the 7th of September of 2019. Now, this is a real cool show, but I found it a very challenging process to videotape bikes. It's a lot different than videotaping a car because, you know, the motorcycle riders, the owners, they have a lot of accessories and intricate details on the bike that I really want to capture, especially with the paint jobs and things. Problem is the bikes are parked so close together and it's almost impossible to, you know, get through the bikes and take video of skulls and other cool things that they have on there because the video camera seems to get too close, and God forbid I get too close to a bike and accidentally hit one because probably 15 of them are going to tumble over. So I assure you no bikes were harmed in the production of this video. Just something I'm personally gonna have to work on. So sit back, relax, watch the show, and if you like it, give me a thumbs up. Please feel free to share the video with others and leave a comment below if you liked it or if you didn't like it, or if maybe you have some advice on how to properly video a motorcycle. Please consider subscribing to the channel. And as always, hang loose, keep the shiny side up.